Founded in 1923, the Sewa Dal was a powerful mass movement of the Congress Party that was feared by the British. It was once the strength of the Congress Party and backbone of a nationwide social movement. Its membership ran into millions of volunteers and spread across the country who were committed to a united India and worked towards a strong and just society. Sewa Dal was in the forefront of the country's fight for freedom against the British. The discipline practiced by Sewa Dal volunteers and their mandatory physical training had in fact inspired the birth of the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh, RSS, BJP's parent party in 1925. The idea for a grassroots people organization was first proposed at the Congress convention in 1923. A year later, at the Belgaum Congress session, Sewa Dal volunteers were responsible for sanitation and security and had disposed of baskets full of human waste, impressing Mahatma Gandhiji with their selfless services. Those days, Sewa Dal's moral authority was such that Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan, the frontier Gandhi, had merged his Lal Kurti movement, also known as Khudai Khidmatgar, with the Sewa Dal. Back then, it was not possible to become a Congress Party member without a mandatory training with the Sewa Dal. Today, under its chief organization, Lalji Desai, Sewa Dal is trying to resurrect itself to rescue the country out of present-day practices of falsehood, hate, and violent extremism. Hence, we'll be initiating Seva Samiti, which will be working with different NGOs in the field of education, voluntary teaching, etc., etc. The idea is to extend all the help to the needy people. The father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhiji, had once said on Sewa Dal, "The volunteer organizations are in fact the very soul of the Congress. The very existence of the Congress depends on them because they are the army of the Congress."